What's up, guys? Micah here, coming at you with vlog number 17 of my 31-day vlogging challenge. Woo!
What's going on, guys? So today I got quite a few things to do. Driving around, taking care of some errands. Look at this. Check this out. So I bought this water yesterday. Y'all saw that in yesterday's vlog. It's ice. There's ice in there. You guys from the north, it's not a big thing to y'all. Y'all are just like, whatever, you know, these guys, it's ice. It's normal. These guys, you know? But for us, man, when we see snow or ice, we're just like freaked out, you know? Because down here, it's hot. It's like 100 plus most of the time. I will say this, the winters in Texas are ideal. And let me explain why. In the rest of the nation, it's pretty cold. Besides California and Florida, it's cold, like ice and snow. Northeast, forget about it. But Texas, it's good, specifically Houston. The rest of the year, okay, in Houston, it's hot. If you've ever been here, humidity is through the roof. It's ridiculous. Females, your hair, it's like frizz, crazy. So it's hot, it's sticky, it's good for the skin. I'll give it that. But in the winter, it's cool. It's nice. It's bearable. It's basically, we'll say it gets down to like 50s or 60s. That's really good. That's winter for us. Fahrenheit. Celsius, I forget what that is. Like right now, my hands are dry. Look at this. I need some lotion. All right, guys, here's a little tip, not to be confused with daily value. This is my thermos I've talked about. Hydro Flask makes it, if you're interested in a new thermos. I'm serious. This is not a sales push. This is because this thing works, and it's only 16 ounces. It's legit, so it's small. That smells awesome. So what I got in here, this is what I use to kickstart my day. You can kickstart your metabolism. Kickstart your metabolism in the morning. I boil some water, roughly about 16 ounces. 1 tablespoon of local honey. 1 fresh squeeze organic lemon, and some grated ginger. That's it. Now you can strain it, or you could just throw it all in here with the seeds and pulp and everything. It's really up to you. But this is a great drink in the morning or throughout the day to kind of keep you hydrated. Good stuff. Give it a try. Let me know what you think. All right, guys. So I'm opening up this prehistoric little dinosaur here. I don't really know what's exactly on here, but I know this is from Austin, Texas, and I got to dig through the archive and find some of the content to send to Kevin and Alex, which are my business partners in Canada. So let's see what's on here. It's always exciting.
Oh, wow. There's a lot of footage on here.
Check this out. Oh, shit.
So check this out.
Yeah, I know. Like, what's going on? So, we're here at Barton Springs, and we just got the whistle blown on us for doing handstands. Right, boys?
No backflips allowed.
It was unfortunate. What happened?
Darn lifeguards.
No backflips, no handstands.
No fun.
Don't forget about your dirty 30-second handstand hold. You're up next.
Oh man, those were good times. You see that? We're at Barton Springs. It was hot. Now it's cold. And if you heard him, he said Durley. Oh, good times. I missed those. Man, that's from the archive. That was a long time ago. That was in July of 2017. I missed those days. Anyways, guys, I got a ton of uploading to do, so I'm going to go ahead and finish that out.
All right, guys. So today's value, stretching, or mobility, flexibility, whatever you want to call it, has a lot of different names. The point is, you need to move more. And for me, that means stretching every single day. Now, it doesn't have to be excessive stretching. It can be really easy. So I'm going to show you guys three stretches that you can do every single day. First one is going to be a pike stretch. Now, what you're going to do is stand up, lock your knees out, reach up to the sky, then slowly drive down and try to touch your toes or as far as you can. Remember to keep your legs locked out. From there, I want you to hold about 5 to 10 seconds and then slowly come back up. Now, if you get dizzy, go ahead and take a big deep breath in and then exhale as you reach down. That'll prevent that lightheadedness that a lot of people experience. I would repeat that for about 5 to 10 repetitions, holding about 5 to 10 seconds each. Second stretch, that's gonna be a standing straddle stretch. So what you're gonna do is split the legs out, keep your knees locked, feet flat. You're gonna take a big deep breath in and reach to your left foot. Try to get both hands down as far as you can. If you can't reach to the ground, just reach to the shin. Then reach to the middle, all the while, breathing consistently. You don't have to do super shallow breathing and you don't have to do huge deep breaths, just slow and controlled. Then reach to your right foot, slow and controlled. Repeat that sequence for about 5 to 10 reps. So left, middle, right. 5 to 10 reps, guys, for about 5 to 10 seconds each. Third stretch is a seal stretch. This will help loosen up the tissue in and around the spine. You're gonna go ahead and lay flat. Flatten out your hands and pull them close to your chest. Think about your thumbs being underneath your sports bra for the ladies or right underneath your chest for the gentlemen. Go ahead and press up, leaving your hips on the ground. If your hips come up, we're a little tight. Think about relaxing the glutes and relaxing the legs and slowly press your chest up as high as you can. You're gonna hold that, same count, 5 to 10 seconds for about 5 to 10 repetitions, guys. All right, guys, so that wraps up vlog 17. Doing a little stretching today. I hope that helps you guys out. As mentioned, guys, value every single day with this vlog. Now, if you enjoyed the content, go ahead and hit that little thumbs up. If you'd like to see more content and see where this vlog goes, go ahead and hit that little subscribe button. Other than that, guys, keep learning, growing, and moving.